And now for a personal favorite, Echad Miodea, which is one of the songs that comes at the end of the Seder. This is a song where each verse gets longer as the song progresses. The song has been called a Jewish trivia game song. I'm going to sing the first five verses and the last verse of this 13-verse song.
Torah, 4 imahot, 3 avot, 2 luchot habrit.